Rockville's Chamber of Commerce welcomes Margie Graff as its new president and CEO. She spent the past 10 years running a regional chamber of commerce in Ludlow, Vermont. After only a few weeks on the job, we sat down with her to see what brings her to town. Her journey to Rockville started right after a random call about a job in New York State.
That one call started this journey. A light bulb went off in my head and I was like, why am I not looking for other opportunities?
Thanks to the power of the internet, she looked around to find a city for her family with a strong focus on health and wellness. Rockville stood out from the crowd.
4 pages came up. I'm like, oh my God, that's where we gotta be.
Her first experience in the city was this year's hometown holidays.
I got to see it and I loved it. I absolutely loved it. First thing I loved was it's an international city. The people are wonderful. And the businesses are so diverse.
Rockville's Chamber of Commerce connects local businesses to exchange ideas and grow their services.
The businesses are all experts in their fields. So we have business people teaching other business people. You know, it's a network, really, of like-minded people.
Margie already knows how she wants to shape Rockville's future.
My philosophy is high tide rises all ships. So let's all get together in the same boat and go in the same direction. And everybody's important.
Thanks to her extensive professional experience in marketing and media, she can give her all to help Rockville's industries find success.
I could help the businesses because I get it. I've been in the trenches with them. I understand.
For more information about the Rockville Chamber of Commerce, head to rockvillechamber.org. For Rock 11 Now Weekly, I'm Craig Buchanan.